Let's get a few laps under our belt. Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Rees, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.